Question 2. How do you think COVID-19 has affected other people?